Alright guys, welcome back to some more X4. We helped clear the Xenon out of this sector here in split space. Hey, Maki is gone. And something happened. Somebody went on a trip. This is a good example of how the map works in X4. Doing fine good here. This would have been the regular sector map. Until someone decided to fly out all that way. Do not ask me how or why. Probably like a space suit or something. Anyway. Our battle group is dealing with anything that comes through the gate right now. Which at the moment is not much. So like I'm thinking of... We do want to push in here, right? We want to push in here to the point where we can get through Tarkus Cascade 15 and past the, you know, the damage. Which means we need to go and siege that gate. Which, like, doing that is no problem. Depending on what fleet is in there. So if we could go siege that gate, the Terrans would probably come through with their fleet a little less opposed. We could just come back and pick off those stations with the destroyer ourselves. The other option is to zip around here and hit that. Which I think would be an interesting option. So I'm probably going to go scout that now by going this way. Hopefully our fleet doesn't get decimated by an eye.
Mamba.
Sir.
Still tipping away at that. This is now definitely our system.
Entering system, family Newt.
Destroy mines, no thank you. We don't really want to do the Terran mission right now.
Buffalo. Jump gate, Zyoth's Dominion.
The fact that they have that much of a presence in here is kind of a thing.
Entering system, Zyoth's Dominion.
Oh, good. That's reset. Lovely.
Requesting immediate backup.
Just missed him. Sorry, the turret's got him. Pay attention.
M.
Intercept attempt, though. They have a steady stream of things coming out of this gate, so this might be the one to kind of deal with.
Entering system, matrix, number 598.
Where are the capital ships? I'm going to say, I don't know if the split can take advantage of this because they're so stretched already. If we take out the wharf and the shipyard.
M.
Oh, they're there. Three K's and an I.
Jump gate, rise defiance.
Three guys and a nine here, at least.
Entering system, rise defiance.
Let's move him up to that other gate. I think we'll strike the shipyard and the wharf up here. And they'll at least have to try and rebuild it. But if we post our fleet in system, we'll be able to see them building it. We can kind of systematically take them out of this whole area. Two defense platforms up there. K in here, two K's in here. We'll probably reinforce the other group.
Entering system.
We found something out here.
The defense platform is over there. Do have the raptor nearby. Ooh, it's looking pretty barren.
Thank you.
We know they can't really produce because this is not getting components. In such a bad position. They do have another raptor in system. Cool. I need to bring the Colossus back. Let's stop that. What order do they remove if I didn't remove that? Now he's on the move.
Entering system. Family Zin.
I go help the raptor clear out the fighters around it. Be worth our time maybe supplying the split wharf for a little while. Like eventually we'll have to fight them, but
Raptor.
Just to help them clear out whatever is going on here. Raptor's not going to have any issues with that. We'll remove that order. And we'll get you going back to where you're supposed to be going. There. Nomad, get moving. Go to the war forge. Well then, that changes things. her mind. Oh God. Stay in formation. The problem is I don't have my Hydra anymore.
Requesting immediate backup.
God, all the peas are coming in. God damn it, a bee. Oof.
Ejecting.
Damn it. Did not expect two bees.
Emergency eject successful.
They killed the Daka Eclipse? God damn it.
Okay.
Bees are a nightmare against fighters. That's dead. Get in there. I bet our fighters. Where is that bee? Alright, most of the fighters we lost was due to the K and the bees. Right, and then if we do this, and we want to do... Oh, we can't do that. Okay. Let's go in here. You're all full. What about you guys? Can you collect pilots? Yes. We won't leave our guys behind. So do we lose the one Eclipse 2, 3, and the Daka Eclipse, and the Mamba? It's not that bad. Taking out a destroyer and its escort, that's not that bad. Hopefully they engage the capitals. Because our fighters are coming in a direct order, so they could be a little bit vulnerable. Alright guys, go for a second one. Don't all try and go after the one that's already docking. No. This here is the issue. With fighter combat. Lord, how's it going? That is heading straight for our fighters. Our Nova Vanguard has been destroyed by a bee? What?
You're going for recycling.
No.
Big mistake. Very big mistake.
And
they can head on to the new position, that's fine. Well, that's one of the K's down. I presume then that was the K that was on its own. In the system that we checked earlier. We'll leave the two K's and an I. An abandoned bee. Delta Group is on defense. We have free repairs, so why not send a Marine in to do that? Won't rescue that guy. That's a cargo drone. Okay. Stick by the Nomad. Just in case. He jumped. A 5 stream streak, eh? Right, weren't we building a Yeah, we were building this. This is going to be an advanced electronics. Is going to be huge for everyone involved, I think. And I'm kind of thinking in Heretic's End, do we build... weapon components, turret components, all that.
Entering system, Zioth's Dominion.
We make some money supplying the split wharf. Then we build our wharf in there. Now All right. Could you hit him? He's boosting. That's the only reason he's losing shields. Sit still and hopefully we'll get a good shot on him as he comes in. We're gonna set him up on a protect position order for now. Go shoot this. At least one of our fighters looking for a promotion. This is actually interesting. What way is he going to attack? Is he attacking with his turrets and not his main guns? He is. That's interesting. Or did he just warp into position? Now he's gonna get his main guns online. Yeah, that looks like what it's gonna be. Is that done? Going to jump into Cerberus.
Sir.
Because I haven't flown one in forever.
Cerberus, Vanguard.
Autosave. Alright, we're just gonna go and pick up the Neutron Gatling gun blueprint. And we'll leave our fleet do its thing here, hopefully not losing anything crazy. I do need to get more fighters. We've lost about a dozen now. Oh no, okay, no. We lost about half a dozen fighters altogether. Not too bad. Not too bad. We usually lose most fighters against stations and such, so there's that.
Autopilot engaged.